Alex!
Hello?
Hello!
Hey!
Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Happy
holidays. Well, we don't say that. We say happy holidays and we end it.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I didn't
want
to offend anybody.
It's okay. All right. So let's not do it again.
Okay. Well, I just had a quick question. What's the weirdest thing you've seen or the weirdest thing that's happened to you in a public bathroom around, like, during Christmas or around Christmas?
During Christmas.
What? A Christmas shit?
Someone's got a specific story to tell.
Yeah, do you have a story?
Well, yeah.
You don't say!
Let's hear it.
What?
Very specific question.
Now I'm interested. What's your story?
Well, me and my dad went to go see a movie during, I think it was one of the Matrixes or something like that, and I was like 8 or 9, and I go into the bathroom, and there's a man laying in a pile of shit, and he's like in the fetal position, like screaming, and his wife and paramedics are there, and this is already midway through piss, so I look back, and I see that, and I know, it was fucking weird.
You didn't notice that?
Right.
They kept letting people into the bathroom.
And this was during Christmas?
Yeah, it was when, like, movies were coming out on Christmas.
When they used to do that?
Well, no, they do, like, Christmas time's a big, December's a big time for movies.
Yeah.
Legit.
Yeah.
All right.
The Interview was supposed to come out on Christmas.
Yeah.
I'm going to be seeing American Sniper. Well, okay. I don't have a story like that.
I don't think anyone will.
I think that's just you.
Well, fuck. Okay.
All right.
Thank you, Alex.
Terrible Christmas. Thank you.
I said...
Don't use the C
word. You said happy holidays, and you end it there.
Okay.
Alex.